Incendio! Levioso! Confringo! Accio! Incendio!
These rocks have seen better days.
Allow me to put you out of your...
Levioso! Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
That wasn't so difficult.
Levioso! Accio! Accio. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Repairer. Levioso. Repairer. Here.
cost us our ransom. We had that Merlin woman till you showed up, little cape flapper.
Aloha, Mora.
There they are, the Ashwinders.
Levioso!
Rip! Oh. You will not survive this!
Levioso!
What is happening?
Place, child.
Levioso.
Expulso!
Incendio.
Gotcha. Then you got a new one.
Protego.
Incendio.
Levioso. Incendio.
Shall we finish one?
What are you fools on?
The lamb returns to the wolf. Back to normal. Not the brightest star.
Quite conductive, aren't we? Expulsion! You bastard! Now to finish the job.
Rebellion.
Expulsion! Thought you could hide from me, did ya?
Incendio.
Expulsion!
Potato! Levioso!
Expulsion!
Accio! Incendio! Incendio.
Protego. Death from above.
Incendio.
This has become personal.
Might want to look up.
Accio. Incendio.
Confringo!
Ah. Protego! Revelio. Revelio.
That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
A lamb to the slaughter.
Time for some assistance.
Levioso. Protego. Accio. Confringo. Incendio.
No one takes one of my own and lives to
Levioso.
Stop that right
here. Confringo. Incendio. Levioso. Incendio. Confringo. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
Let's get this over with, shall we? I have things to do.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It just looks like a helmet to me.
Ah! You're looking at what it is, rather than what it means. To most goblins, this is more than a mere helmet. You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Thank you.
It doesn't matter.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blast.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way, and I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time, even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learnt that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso, which, of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Leek to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard.
Hello, Arthur. What was it we were going to do?
We were each going to follow a Hogwarts treasure map. I'd suggest you start looking near the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
An accident! I wasn't behind me, I promise!
Merlin's name, were you thinking?
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Accio! Levioso! Revelio! Accio!
Can
Can you remind me of our arrangement?
Certainly. I need you to sneak into the hidden herbology corridor, and then I'll tell everyone I found it. That should get people to stop calling me Puffskeen Dunkeen. It's about time Hogwarts put someone like Black in charge.
I've always said that travel broadens.
Revelio. Brilliant.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Revelio. Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Jesus!
There you go! Catching one quickly.
I think it's learned its lesson, but do continue to practice as long as you like. Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.